up there and do as I tell you and quit worrying about that blonde.
It's all right, Jeff. I see the lights. I'll make it easy. I'll make... Joe, there he is!
Joe! Pull her up! Pull her up! Mike, get the wagon and take along a big pair of shears in case you have to cut him out. Liz, get the mail. Hey, Baldy.
Yes, sir.
Telephone the police. Have them clear the field and keep it that way. Hurry up.
Yes.
Well, you did all you could.
Yeah. Mr. Wise Guy.
Oh, do something. He may be alive. Don't just stand there.
Cut it out. Pull yourself together. Haven't caused enough trouble.
Calling Baranka.
Go ahead, Tex.
Jeff, did you get Joe down all right?
All except for one tree that stuck up too high.
Oh, sorry.
Joe, you crazy fool. Nobody could tell you anything. You knew it all, huh? Well, it serves you right. I don't feel sorry for you. Not a bit. No skin off my nose. If you can take it, I can.
I'll take a look over there.
Okay, kid. Fox, I forgot to tell Liz. Have the mail put in number 7. Get it out and warm it up. Calling lookout.
Go ahead, Jeff.
Any change, Tex?
No, just about the same.
All right. We're all set to go down here.
Okay. I'll let you know.
Now, wait a minute, Jeff.
What?
Oh, you are not going to...
Go ahead and say it.
Oh, look here, Jeff. When you got me into this flying business a year and a half ago, I was doing pretty good. I made good money. I ate good. I slept good nights.
And in about a week, you'll either collect or lose your shirt.
Oh, I'm not thinking about that. I just can't go on killing nice kids like that. Not if I lose a dozen shirts.
I think you're the only one that feels that way.
Then why do you send them up for in that kind of weather?
Because I'm running an airline. And I'm not running it any different to anybody I ever flew for.
Oh, Jeff.
Now, look, Dutchie. Joe died flying, didn't he? And that was his job. He just wasn't good enough. That's why he got it.
I ain't built like you are, Jeff. I shouldn't be in such a business. We can't go on like that.
Why not? You've got another pilot coming in on the next boat.
Oh, Jeff. You're a hard man. Much too hard.
Cut it out.
I can't...
Cut it out! Look, Dutchie. What's the use of feeling bad about something that couldn't be helped? Give me a match, will you? I told you, Joe just wasn't good enough. If he hadn't got it tonight, he was bound to get it sooner or later.
Then you had no business to let him fly.
What, ground that kid? Say, he'd sooner be where he is than quit. Here. Look, Dutch. Joe had a sister somewhere up in the States, didn't he?
Yes.
Well, I owed him $100. Here. Send it to her.
You don't owe him no money, Jeff.
How do you know?
Well, Because he's got 2 months' pay coming, why should he loan from you?
All right, Dutchie. If you've got so much dough to throw around, why don't you get that plane out of Hawk that came in on the last boat?
Well...
Take it easy, fella. We'll get along.
Sam, how about that food?
Yeah, come on.
Coming right
up. Make it snappy, will you, Sam? We're hungry.
Coming right up.
Come on, kid. How is it out there?
Everything's all right.
Yeah? Come on, let's get a drink. Hey, Baldy, I'll take those. Hello, Pancho.
Hello, Jeff.
Just a minute, kid. I can use that.
Hello, Jeff.
Mr. Carter. Do you really think, do you really think it was my fault, what happened out there?
Sure, it was your fault. You were gonna have dinner with him. The Dutchman hired him. I sent him up on schedule. The fog came in, a tree got in the way. All your fault. Forget it unless you want the honor. Hello, Lily.
Oh, Mr. Jeff.
Throw this down, you feel better. Come on, bottoms up. Salute.
Salute.
It's pretty good, you know, the best I ever seen.
Yeah,
it's
a
new one. Come on, look at this. Hiya, gent. Oh, all right, gent. Meet Miss Lee, gent Sheldon.
Hello.
How do you do?
Fine, how are you?
Hi, gent, where you been?
Down at the warehouse, checking those spare parts for you.
Oh, I get it.
Did I send you down there?
I'm thinking up some other job to get rid of me.
Don't worry about it, Liz. You lost it.
I missed all the excitement around here.
That's right, you did.
A better one in a long time.
Yeah, she's a good one.
What do you have to drink, Jen?
Oh, anything, you name it.
How about you, Miss Lee?
What'd you say?
You want a drink?
No, I don't want any.
You better have one anyway.
Make mine bourbon.
How about it, Benjo?
I want to, Jeff.
Hey, Baldy, send over some drinks, will you?
Right, Jeff.
Gangway, please. Gangway. Here's your steak, miss. Here's the other one. Who wants it?
Here, Charlie, I'll take it over here.
Yes, sir.
Give me some coffee, will you?
Sorry, you want miss. Some coffee, miss?
No.
That looks all right.
So you got here just in time for the fireworks, huh?
How can you do that?
What?
Eat that steak.
What's the matter with it?
It was his.
Look, what do you want me to do? Have it stuffed?
Haven't you any feelings? Don't you realize he's dead?
Who's dead?
Yeah, who's dead?
Joe.
Joe?
Well, who's Joe?
Anybody know Joe?
What's the matter with you? He was sitting here with us talking and laughing just a few minutes ago, and now he's...
Take the news to Mother and tell her there's no other...
You...
Well, how do you like that?
Wait a minute, you little fool. Why don't you use your... Oh, come on, stop it.
I don't know how you can act like this with that poor kitty.
Yeah, I know. He's dead.
Yes, he's dead.
That's right. And he's been dead about 20 minutes, and all the weeping and waiting in the world won't make him any deader 20 years from now. If you feel like bawling, how do you think we feel?
Well, I'm...
Oh, come on. Go on outside and walk around and stay there until you put all that together.
Was that you they were rousing in there? Well, don't feel too bad about it. I did the same thing myself when I first came out here.
Say, mister, can you kick real hard?
Maybe you won't need it.
I think I'd feel better. You know, all my life I've hated funerals. The fuss and bother never brings anybody back. It just spoils remembering them as they really are. And when I see people actually facing it that way, I have to act like a sap. You know, this flying business is new to me.